a problem piece in a way, but it's a great piece and it's a great concert piece. Are you playing Bach? Are you playing Busoni? Are you playing something that doesn't quite fit with either of those composers? If you're playing Bach, I would say you can think more of the Sarabande. I understand that as Busoni's way of making the relation of his piece to the Bach Chaconne. So you might think about that. With the left hand, it has a little bit more rhythmic flexibility, you see. Sometimes it does and sometimes it doesn't. But it never is 3-4 like that, 1-2-3. Something is always happening in the sarabande. What you lose by changing the tempo so wildly is a sense of unity, but your playing is so exceptionally colorful and brilliant that perhaps one can do without that sense of unity. For the purpose of this masterclass, let me say then that play from here. Thank you. he reduced the orchestra to the piano, keeping the chaconne, but adding other lines to it. So you have
thank you.
slower, and so that I feel the rhythm. And so I feel the relation of what is perceived.
Thank you.
Bump, bump.
Thank you.
not to, for a teacher to tell a student how a piece should sound. The student probably knows that already, and certainly with people like you, you know what's going on in the piece. But it's to suggest possible ways of thinking about music that perhaps you didn't think of before, and you can then work that out for yourself. Okay, thank you very much.